Hi, I'm Sydney Roell. Need a date? First, get a dog. Aaron Morrell says that when he takes his large, fluffy mutt Donut for her daily walk, women gather around and flock to Donut. Studies have shown that people with dogs are often perceived to be more approachable, happier, and more empathetic. Dr. Helen Fisher, a researcher at the Kinsey Institute and chief advisor to Match.com, says the presence of a dog can also serve as an indication that a man is nurturing, capable of caregiving, can follow a schedule, and can love and spend time with a creature. In another series of experiments, men had more luck getting a woman's phone number if they had a dog with them. I'm Sydney Roell, and this is The W.